This is gonna be drive through Wilshire Boulevard from Westwood area, UCLA, to Beverly Hills. Pretty nice wide street, full of tall buildings. This area mostly residential, and blue lights is a hotel, Palomar. Basically, those buildings look like hotels in the lobbies. What do you think about this one? Just like hotel. From the bottom with some kind of searchlight. That's why it looks like landscaped is amazing and immaculate. I have a slow driver in front of me, and also we can't see much of the building because I'm in the left lane, so I'll change to the right. That building is actually apartments, not condominiums. Big one. Furnished too. That one on the left looks like has balconies, but balconies don't have any rails or anything. Just a canopy, I guess, above the window. You see, nobody can use it as balcony. Or it was originally planned like that and not finished. For safety concerns or what? Now leaving. Landscape is amazing everywhere. Gives a perception of fancy Beverly Hills Hills Plaza Hotel, but it's Los Angeles jurisdiction. Now on the right and on the left is gonna be country club with golf. So there is nothing built because people play golf over there. Not people like me. Fancy club, country club, and here is the entrance. On your left, over there, you see a bit of buildings shining. Those buildings Hills are Century City Hotel. No, not hotel. Century City. It's part of the financial and business kind of office buildings and a few hotels. You can finally see the sign WA. It's Waldorf Astoria, part of Hilton. So they're about to finish the construction and open it for public. Look at this truck, has so many stickers. This guy has a message for you. This is Beverly Hilton Hotel, where they have Golden Globes once a year, and where Whitney Houston died one day before Golden Globes. She died on Saturday, Globes on Sunday. And this is Waldorf Astoria, almost done. Final touch-ups before it opens. You see this building? Looks like coffee stains on a clock, table clock. That's what Starbucks is decorated with. Coffee stains. Pretty cool. Unique. What is the purpose of those windows? Like castle or something? What's their roof looks like? That's one appropriate, but it's not theirs. We are officially in Beverly Hills. This glass wall is usually Latin in neon lights, but it's off now. Let's see some storefronts. Looks like bridal gowns. Amos Marcus. Can't even see anything in store windows. Fashionable. Am I right? Rinaldi, Saks Fifth Avenue. Two buildings. Tony. out of the door. Now we're gonna drive into the less glamorous part of Beverly Hills. Who is buying, who is selling? They keep cars with lights on all the time. You see what they dressed in? Some kind of fashion, it's not Hunter's store or anything. G-Star or jeans. Restaurant. Beverly Hills ends in about 5 blocks. It's gonna be a Los Angeles jurisdiction. Another theater. Film by Almonov. Corporate art. What this can represent? This building that's at court is Hustler Magazine, free in publication. One theater. Just like Broadway theaters everywhere. Building on the left had Red Lobster long time ago. Doesn't smell like shellfish anymore. It has had 8 yoga inside now. After this light, it's already Los Angeles. Los Angeles. Some big buildings too. Good five on the left. Sports. This is it, that's your Westwood to Beverly Hills drive along Wilshire Boulevard. Have a nice day.